Welcome to Just Wing It Airwolf's Tours. Today we are still doing the Ring of Fire and we are in Japan looking for Sakurajima Volcano. Everything is set. I believe I know where to go, so let's get going. It is quite a distance, so I'm going to have to go turbos on this one. Mark 2 exceeded. I see it up ahead, but it is still a bit of a distance. classic shot of the lady. Almost time to descend. I think let's do the descent. Alright, so there is actually an airport closer. Okay. Let's slow down. Switching to rotors. There it is. Alright, it doesn't actually look that big. I'll go check other islands just to make sure that this is the right one. It looks like it's a volcano. So there's a whole series of islands in this area. Each one is volcanically active, but there's a primary volcano that's supposed to be quite a scary one. So let's go and look at the other islands. That one over there where my mouse is looks like it could be what we're looking for. I'm not entirely sure. That already looks a little bit more promising. And another airport. Nijima. So the map I have, which is GPS based on X-Plane, is in Japanese, so I can't even use it to actually look for this volcano. How fun. We're going to go to that island over there first. And then that one there. Beautiful scenery again. Kuzushima. Judging by the names, we are quite close. Also a pretty island. But no, I don't think this is the volcano either. Alright, let's head over to that last big one. Yeah, Kojima. This is a possibility. trying to stay below the clouds. Unfortunately, I couldn't find custom-made scenery for this particular volcano we're looking for, so I have to settle for what we have. I'm going to sit down at the airport quickly and just have a look at the map one last time. Alright, just gonna pause the simulator quick. Don't mind the black screen for a little bit. There could be another option, quite likely in fact. So I think let's get going over there. No, I won't slow down just yet. Because I don't think this is the island. It's about 40 nautical miles out. Shouldn't be a problem. Slight overspeed. I have a feeling this is probably going to be the correct island. On Google, I had a brief look at where it was, and it did say the furthest out island, but I didn't realize it was this far out. Slight crosswind. Right, I see it in the distance. Yeah, that's pretty big. That looks like it is the correct one this time, but not 100% sure. Let's slow down. Yeah, I think this probably is it. Kishishima Airport. I have no idea if I'm pronouncing any of these words right. Well, at least we're not gonna have a problem with getting fuel. But as you can see, it looks like most of these islands do have volcanoes anyway, whether we're in the correct one or not. I wonder if that one over there could also be. Let's have a look. So we're down to have a closer look. I doubt it is. Definitely not. I am convinced that this is the correct one though, the one we're looking at right now, 12 o'clock. Let's drop below clouds again. Certainly beautiful, yeah. Shall we check the map one last time, just to be certain? In that case, let me go down to the airport and land and quickly have a look. Do they create entire cities and towns right by an active volcano? pausing simulation. Extremely long range radar, there's nothing else out there. This looks like it. Alright, well, I guess that's it for today then. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, and click on notifications.